Hey guys, this is Bruce, the Mystic Modeler from the garage. I got the final reveal of the Thermopylae 1974 released by Revell 196 scale. It came out great. Came out great. 2 months. That's what it took me. Well, that's what happens when you're retired. You can do those sort of things. I'm going to move the computer over here so you can see her. And let's see what we got here. I got the flags on. I got everything on. I got to move the, all the stuff out of the way here. Let's see if we can get her in here. I don't know if you can see the flags. Hard to see. Here's the nameplate that I finished. Let me move this out of the way. Let's see what we got. I have to see where my there we go. I just moved it too much. We'll see if we can get it in there. I'm looking for my mouse. It's hard to... Oh, I see it. Alright, I got it. Alright. Here she is. You can see the flags. Let me turn it. It's hard to get her all in here. I'll try to move this back a little bit. Here we go. This is the final reveal. Thermopylae. 1/196 scale. Good looking boat. Good looking sailing ship. That's why they call him the Greyhound of the Seas. Just like Tom told me. She is, next Sunday she's going to her new home. So we'll see what happens. I hope you guys like it. I'm all done. I'm sure the Constitution in the USS United States will take a little longer. I got wooden decks and a lot of things to put on those. But my customer asked me if I'd make the cutty sark and have the two of them side by side. And I said, go ahead and buy the kit. You can get it on eBay or Amazon, 196 scale, as I'd be more than happy to build it for them. Here she is. All done. I love her. Came out great. So, I'm going to build something that I've never built since I was a kid. Now, Max from Jacksonville, Max's modeler, gave me this tank. The M41 tank. Now, this isn't my entry for the D-Day build because this came after D-Day. I'm going to get a glider. I want to get a glider like Charlie Max building and build one of those. What do you think? Tell me what you think. Leave a message down below. It's my final reveal of the 1974 Revell out of Venice, California release of the Thermopylae. There you go, guys. Yes, and I will do a rigging tutorial because, you know, it's really not that hard. Once you get into it, it's really not that hard. So, let me know what you think. I painted the name flat black, and I used the gel pen on the Thermopylae name. So there you go. All right, I'm going to let you go. I want to shout out to everybody. Hope you have a great day. I hope everybody is doing well. I'm going to bring you over here. I'm going to move the Thermopylae back over here. Ooh. Here we go. All right, I got it all taken care of. So, just want to say hi to everybody. Thank you for subscribing to my YouTube channel, and peace out, everybody.